Helldorf pursues Aatami and his tank to a minefield's edge, where Atami's horse dies from a landmine. Aatami grabs his gold, triggers another mine to escape, and soldiers chasing him get blown up by mines. Helldorf uses captured women to clear a safe path. Helldorf's second-in-command, Wolf, learns about Aatami's past as Koschei the Immortal, a vengeful fighter after losing his family in the Winter War. Ignoring orders to retreat, Helldorf plans to capture Aatami and take the gold.